Here also I'll keep it. Yeah, now drawing is finished. Next I'm going to explain coloring. Now I'm going to explain sky night sky. Here I'll keep it this one yellow. After I'm using orange like this. Yeah, and some place you keep it night time, no, that's why. Upside I'm using little bit that color. Downside I am using maximum gray color plus brown color. Now I am using here detail work. I am using here yellow. Yellow like that. This one yellow. After orange. Here also I'll keep it like that only. Yeah, orange like this. Next time using complete black color. This one black only. Yeah, black only this one. Black only. Yeah, here also I'll keep it. Black plus some red also. Now almost second layer also finish. Next I'm going to explain detail. Now using detail work, I'm take it white color, some places like this. This one white only. Yeah. You can use yellow also some places. You can keep it yellow. Lines most important. And yellow also. This one white. Like some strokes, some dots. See, dark places you can keep it, light is visible for you. See, like this. See, darkness, see, I'll keep it white, means nice. And you can keep some orange lines also. Like that. Yellow, white. Like this, complete. I'm keep it more strokes, white and red, orange strokes here. Now I mix it to complete white color. Like this for dots, see. This is easy for you, everyone. See, like crackers, I am using white only, right? Again, I'll take it white color. See, I mix it like this. No need more water, less water is better. You want yellow means you can take it yellow dots also. Now I am using yellow. Dark places you can keep it strokes is better. You want orange dots also you can keep it orange. Yeah, you want red also, red dots. I'm using red. Light places you can keep it better. Yeah, like that.